How's it working down there with six, I don't know how many fighters now, but I saw at least five top 10 fighters down in camp with you at different levels, at different points of it. How is it? How competitive is it down there?
Very competitive, but Coach Cunningham, you know, he doesn't bunch us all in together, you know. He separates us during time, us being around each other, you know. We may hang around in the gym and see what each other's doing, but get in front of us or receive in front of us, stuff like that.
Who's been your sparring partners for this camp?
Boy Tito, my boy Wesley. I forgot their real names. They're hard to pronounce. But, you know, shout out to them guys. You know, they were tremendous help. Pushing me every step of the way. I'm talking about every step of the way. Every step of the way, you know. I felt like I was in a championship fight every sparring, man.
Is Adrien Broner walking you out? I remember our last interview. You remember in New York. He misses appointment time.
Yeah, he misses appointment time. I was mad at him.
Is AB walking you out?
I don't know. I don't want to come out to no music. I just want to hear the crowd, whether they're booing, roaring, whatever. You know, like I said, I'm focused on one goal. And that's my first. That's not my music.
Okay. Appreciate you, Robert. Thank you.